And there appeared to him an angel of the Lord, standing on the right side of the altar of incense.